Are you guys proud of me? I am making my llama. Llamas inspire lots of things, art, and I remember we had this one llama on, and she couldn't be more unbothered, okay? She was like, the camera's on, okay, so what? I've done this a million times. So I wanna be like her when I grow up. We have the Arts and Literary Festival at the Foundry Arts Center. Here we have Maggie Melson, Director of Youth Services, St. Charles County Library. We also have City County Library. We also have the Foundry Arts Center here with Eva Heinerman. Yes. Why llamas? I mean, why not llamas, but why llamas of all the other animals?
Who doesn't like llama llamas?
I know. Hey,
llamas are super hot right now.
They are. They're so cool.
But it's actually based off of one of the reasons we did it is we are going to have the llama from Anna Dudney's Llama Llama books.
Oh,
the
cool.
Llama is going to be there for kids to be able to meet, get their picture.
The animal, the llama, is going to be there? Oh, the character.
Yes, so the character from the book.
You know,
the Llama Llama book.
I love real llamas. Okay, you don't understand.
Me too.
And I really love real llamas.
We really wanted to get a petting zoo, but the space was not... was not going to work for a petting zoo.
Yes. But still, the character. And tell me about the character, because the character is really cool, too.
Yeah, so it's, I mean, well, you can see it on our flyer here. This is the character from Anna Dudney's book.
Happy.
So it's Llama Llama Red Pajama, Llama Llama Mad at Mama, all of those books. Uh-huh. So those picture books that you read with your kids. We will not only have the llama there, but we'll also have a story time going on throughout the day, so kids can come to a Llama Llama story time, come meet the llama after that or before that.
Yeah.
It's kind of happening periodically throughout the day. So it starts at 10 o'clock, the doors open at 9:30, and goes till 3.
Okay.
So when you go online, you can register, and that will have the whole schedule of events. So not only do we have the story times and meeting the Llama Llama, but we also have face painters and balloon art, and our St. Charles City County Library pop-up library will be there,
oh,
so you can
cool.
check out books or get a library card.
Even if they're not concerned with llamas?
Right, no, it's not
which
just
I don't,
llama books.
I don't know why you would do that, though. I really don't.
We have quite a few llama books, but I don't know if we have enough to support a whole mini library of llama books.
Eva Heinerman, Education Manager, Foundry Arts Center.
Yes.
Can adults participate in the crafts?
Yes,
too.
Absolutely. So we're going to have paper plate llamas. As you can see, we're decorating yours. We've decorated ours. They're just going to be blank. We're going to lay out markers and sequins and all kinds of glue, pretty stuff. So you can decorate your llama as much as you like. Make them look like whatever you like. We're going to have llama coloring sheets. We've got llama sun catchers, so you color with Sharpie.
About the sun catchers.
So all you do is you just color them with Sharpie, and then we'll have string. You can loop the string through and you hang it in the window.
Oh, so cool.
So nice and bright and pretty.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely love that. Ladies and gentlemen and boys and girls, we have the Arts and Literary Festival at the Foundry Arts Center, August 24th from 10 until 3, 520 North Main Center in St. Charles. For more information, go to mylibrary.org/arts. Fest. I'm going to keep working on this here in just a few on the 9 a.m. show.